I love enforcing my will over God's will. Because I am God. When you can take a fucking uneducated meathead and in 7 months, him make 70 fucking million dollars, you are God. And he's not my most successful case. So when I can say I can transform your life, I'm not bullshitting like all the other meathead cunt gurus.